It took all of 7 years and thousands of dollars for David Murphey to finally meet his Ukrainian girlfriend Lana on 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 days. Thankfully, what most of David's fans and friends thought was yet another catfishing prank turned out to be love when Lana accepted his ring at the end of the season. But alas, with the tell-all, David also told the story of his heartbreak. However, 90 Day Fiancé fans still believe David yearns for Lana, which could explain why he has recently shocked everyone with his new youthful makeover. The Las Vegas computer programmer David was 60 when he showed up on 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 days to showcase his love for Lana, 27. After Lana stood him up 4 times, he decided to hire a private investigator to dig up some dirt on the girl he spent over $100,000 on. The first time she did stand me up, second time her brother died, third time she had a medical issue, she had to go have surgery and it put her out of commission for 3 weeks, David revealed to the 90 Day Fiancé cameras. But his Slavic lover did show up the 5th time and claimed to like his sense of humor while also refusing to kiss him. 90 Day Fiancé fans trolled David throughout his season for Lana's sad facial expression as she said yes to his proposal. While the relationship did go kaput as expected, perhaps David's new look could help him win Lana back, or get him his 101st Ukrainian woman to date. David's 90 Day Fiancé intro focused on his wish to buy an RV and travel the world after his retirement. When the TLC star did finally retire from his well-paying job in August, he revealed his plans to become a full-time traveler. However, the pandemic ended up ruining David's nomadic dreams, but fans noticed how he looked slimmer and even sported a new hairstyle. The 90 Day Fiancé star, who has often been called out for wearing a wig, claimed he lost only 8 pounds, but did plan on losing more. With his latest selfie upload on Instagram, 90 Day Fiancé's David seems to have reached his goal weight. The usually clean-shaven David now sports a brand new beard, and his hair looks even shorter, giving him a fresh, youthful look. TLC viewers seem to be in awe of David's trucker mustache, with comments such as "the facial hair looks good on you" and "wow, you legit look 20 years younger," populating his post. The 90 Day Fiancé star also has David Taborowski, who himself looks shockingly different now, complimenting him on the picture by writing, "looking good, David." See the post of David's new makeover for yourself. Following in the footsteps of Lana, David also seems to be promoting his own newly created Cameo profile as well. A special offer by the 90 Day Fiancé star will have all cameos ordered till December 31st, including a 10-minute FaceTime video with David. When a 90 Day Fiancé fan asked David, will the FaceTime include Svetlana, the jilted lover revealed, "no, but we are working on a way." That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.